Hello. Today I want to show you how you can improve your presentations with Enscape. So if you're working on a project in Revit and you have a presentation due, this can be a client meeting or, as in my case, a university presentation, you can use Enscape to create quick imagery and give people the best possible impression about your building. So I already made a quick video with this sort of first look into Enscape. If you haven't watched that, go check it out. And today I want to show you the features that Enscape has, from renderings to sort of fly-throughs or walkthroughs to even some VR applications. So let's get started.
So the first thing I would like to show you is how to do a quick rendering, so to say. So for this matter, we open up Enscape. We find a position that we like, maybe something like this. And then we can also add a little bit of atmosphere to the scene. For example, with a little bit of background. We have also all these weather options here that you can adjust. Also, maybe we would like to change the position of the sun a little bit, maybe make it a little bit earlier, because it's quite dark already. Maybe something like this. And if we, when we like what we see, we hit the screenshot button and we end up with something like this. Another feature in Enscape would be to create videos just like this one here. For this, we use the camera path tool over here. We need to select the beginning position, and then we click on set start point, and then we change the view to where we want to be at the end of the video. And click on end position. Now you can have a look at a little preview on what we're going to export, and then hit the export video button, and you will end up with a video just like the one I showed you. And now we come to my favorite feature here in Enscape, which is Panorama, because it's super helpful for showing someone how your room, for example, is going to feel like. Because if you select a nice position within your room and then take a panorama, Enscape will create a 360 image of the room.
But it does take a while, so I prepared a panorama for you, which we can find here under My Panoramas. And it's this one here. You can see it generates this 360 degree look around. But the best thing is you can open it in your browser. And if you copy that link, you can send it to anyone and they can have a quick view into your project. And if they open it on their smartphone, they can have this sort of VR look around in your project. If you see what I'm trying to show you. Of course, it works like better like this, but I can't move the camera around. So definitely check that out. Yeah, well, and now we're already at the end of my little insight into Enscape. I hope you liked it. I would be honored if you subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions concerning Enscape, please leave a comment. I'll happily answer it. And then just have a nice day.